Ladies and Sassling Latte, and welcome back to The Walking Dead!
I miss when all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
How about we make some noise and distract them? We could use that generator.
It's a great idea, Gabe. When'd you get so smart, Gabe?
You really aren't the same kid I remember. I'm impressed, really.
Let's just stay silent. That's just a sweet moment. Oh.
Thanks, Dad.
It's so sweet.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them. So, who's gonna do it? Javi, you've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Of course, Glenn.
Look, it smells really bad. Like, way worse than you think.
Okay, who are we gonna pick?
You'll do.
This is gonna be gross. This is gonna be gross.
This sucks. Do you just literally eat shit all day long? Is that why you smell so bad? Okay, that better be enough.
Breach the generator without alerting the Martels. Oh my gosh, why are there so many, there's so many of them. Where is it? Okay.
Did it, Javi?
Barely. Now that we're here, Let's find something reinforced, like you said, Dana. Something to help us move around. Safely.
We're saving the city before we do anything else. We gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
That's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. I can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us. They don't matter, Pop. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again. Finally. It's time. All of us. A new day. New life.
What about here, man? Make Richmond our new home.
Richmond is gone, Javi. I'm not gonna let the people I love die trying to save a dead dream.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe? Is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
We always hoped you would come back. I wish you'd gotten to know her. Her smile, man. It's like sunshine.
I'm not missing another minute with my family now.
This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. Doesn't matter if there were five of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Oh, no.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Oh, no. No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What the fuck is this?
I love her, man. We're in love.
Oh no, oh no.
I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to me. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means.
David!
Dad!
What do you have to say for yourself?
David! Stop it!
I love you.
No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
How fucking dare
That's
you!
That's enough!
I love you!
No! Stop saying that!
Crush! No, no!
Dad, no!
Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
David, no!
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I love you, brother.
No!
No! Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. It's escalating! It's escalating!
Shit!
I am so...
David!
I am so bad at keeping people together. Oh my gosh.
Here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide.
David, or Kate?
I know that.
Save Richmond.
Don't worry about me, Javi. I'll be okay.
I can't let Kate go by herself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll go after Gabe.
Yes.
It's a smart idea.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
Oh gosh, I hope Clementine's okay.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
Oh my gosh, Clementine is such a badass. She's such a badass. Achievement unlocked. Family values. Complete chapter 3 of episode 5. Oh gosh. Oh.
Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got
Jesus.
People, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate.
Okay. Oh, that was nasty.
Yuck.
Javi,
Busket! Right, yeah, Busket. I see you folks to drop by.
Okay, push that.
Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier.
Okay, just gonna try everything.
You did it, Javi!
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together. If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
Ooh.
Steam ahead.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I see what's going on.
There's Cross.
A little surprising, that's all.
This? Huh, this is just another Tuesday in Richmond.
We need to get it under control. Trouble in one place usually finds its way to another.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe? Is he?
No, no, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
Dead. I'm just glad you found Gabe in time.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh, God. Gabe. It's horrible.
Javi? My dad...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No. He wanted me to tell you. Take care of each other.
Where did you find them?
A little ways outside of town. Not too far.
Can you take Gabe somewhere safe?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral. Yeah.
Here, kid. It's this way. Oh my God. David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Yeah. Poor Gabe. He shouldn't have had to suffer that.
Yeah. He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Not surprising. He was a soldier.
I used to hate talking about it, but it seemed to soothe him. He'd talk about his military
I'd only change the subject if I promise I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him. Help me dig. It doesn't have to be much. Probably say something. That's what you do. Usually.
When you see Pa, tell him I said hi. And I'm sorry for not paying you back that $10. Do you, say something?
Let's go.
Whew. 3 days later. Achievement unlocked. Dark victory. Completed chapter 4 of episode 5.
It was his own fault. If you regret helping me, if you're feeling any guilt, bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
I felt like it was a moment where I shouldn't have said anything. Like, I just, like, it's a very emotional.
Usually the quiet scares me.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back. Still, though, I feel more calm here than I ever did in an old van on the streets with no streetlights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm and quiet. Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
Ron, let's start a family.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
We'll be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
I'm sorry. Is it too soon? Too soon, Dad. Okay. Okay, so I'ma end this episode here. It was a dramatic episode. I'm so sad. Just everybody's dying. It's so sad. So, for now I have to go, but until next time, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.